Jal, I'm in the meeting room.
Right behind you, Ryder. Pulling up the message.
Jal Amadalav, you always were a short-sighted fool. Helping an outsider instead of your own people. You're unfit to bear your family's name.
Okay, this guy is really starting to piss me off.
He always was a Veshanon.
Vesha what?
Someone pleased with his own shit. We've never gotten along.
He's just jealous.
Of what?
You're the better man.
Well, I am better looking. Aksul wants us to do something reckless. Let's not give him the satisfaction.